Do you know what a good rivalry is like? Well, we're about to witness one today between USC and Notre Dame. Prep, not hype, that's Lane Kiffin's motto for the football team this season. I'm Elise Garcia, and you're watching Trojan Tailgate TV.
I'll do a move for you. Let's think. Let me think here.
We're going to see a move. Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa, I got a cool head down. She will bring the room to ground on the dance floor. Whoa, she's fire burning, fire burning on the dance floor. Ladies, skinny is out and fit is in. I'm standing next to this guy, the shillelagh, which has been passed back and forth between USC and Notre Dame since 1952. It represents tradition and the fighting spirit of both teams. So we're gonna go find out who has more fight in them today.
She cut my jersey last year when SC won.
I hope you're saving up some money for a new jersey. What brings you two to a USC tailgate?
We've just come to watch the soccer.
The football.
Yeah.
You're in the locker room.
Yep.
The team is getting ready. They're about to take the field.
Yep.
What do you say? What's your pep talk? Are you going to be a future quarterback? I think he really likes the football.
Coming up, I'm going to show you how to sculpt strong, sexy arms that will make you stand out in any dress.
Now let me see your Heisman pose. That's pretty good. We're going to do it together.
One, two, three.
You just caught the football in the end zone. This is a victory dance right here. This is the most important kick of the day. The fans are walking to the Coliseum, but before they do, they have to kick the flagpole. It's superstitious, it's good luck, but you just gotta do it.
See, this is sacrilegious.
Oh my gosh, blasphemy right here. This one's a little better.
There we go.
There we go.
That's more like it.